at this very moment, you're being charged up to $10 more to play certain games on Super Nintendo than to play the same games on Sega Genesis. Games like Mortal Kombat and NBA Jam. Which is fine, really.